First, what are algorithms and how can they be used to facilitate financial services? Algorithms are computer programs that slice and dice fundamental pieces of information to aggregate or consolidate it. Generally, in the context of fintech, algorithms are used in what is called artificial intelligence, AI, and utilize big data, BD. Algorithms use databases containing characteristics and transactions of billions of economic agents to derive patterns to predict behavior and prices and mimic human decisions. They can identify potential new clients or customers that may be interested in various financial products, or if they are existing clients or customers, to identify who may present higher risks or returns for the financial supplier. For instance, algorithms, including data from cell phone usage and contacts, internet searches, financial transactions, and ownership records, are being used by fintech firms to see which people may be potential low-risk borrowers or may be interested in various savings products. They can dig deep to see which types of products are of interest, perhaps a home mortgage loan, a small business loan, a basic savings account for a child's schooling costs, or a more sophisticated retirement fund. A product called robo-advisors is an automated system used by some banks and asset managers to provide portfolio investment advice to potential clients that input certain types of information. Alternatively, in more sophisticated settings, like automated trading platforms, algorithms could be used to see who gets to trade first when the price of a stock or bond is within the range provided by an investor's order.